I want to show you something really cool. Come with me. This is The Ambassadors by Hans Holbein the Younger, and look at this. It's an odd blot at the base of the canvas, but when you look at it from just the right angle, you'll see it transform into a skull or a memento mori. A memento mori is something that's often included in art in order to remind viewers of the inevitability of death. So why did Hans Holbein include this frankly off-putting image of a skull in an otherwise unassuming portrait of two French ambassadors? Unfortunately, we don't have enough time to get into it in this video, but check out our full-length video to find out.